lights out. BMW's back in. May see the Mustang back in here, but highly unlikely. I'm pretty sure, pretty confident it's done. Couple little minor things that need to be addressed, like the oil pressure gauge line needs to be replaced. So I burnt the nylon one off the header yesterday. And stupid little stuff like that. But as far as the project itself goes, everything that we wanted to do the Mustang is done. Now we're pretty much just
pretty much left with BMW and my Lightning.
So BMW just kind of has some very minor things. Like a clean air intake filter. wheel lock is in.
Or in the glove box?
In the glove box, so give it a socket for quarter. Well, you put the front on pretty tight, didn't you?
Yeah. Well, ratchet should do.
Yeah, it should do that in there. Don't trust that one at all. That's too bad, actually. Work of this car. Blow up my PC here. It's making lots of noise. So I got a rear sway bar that needs to be installed. We potentially have some gauges. I don't know what this person did. Wrecked their perfectly good OBC to try and create something. yes or a no-go. Properly.
and be jamming.